If the brightness control is not working in Windows 10, here are three fixes. Method 1. Please right-click on the Start menu. Form this list. Click on Device Manager. In this window, please expand Device named Display Adapters. Now, right-click on the driver software of the display adapters. From these option, click on the first option, Update Driver. Now, in this window, click on the first option, Select Automatically for Updated Driver Software. Now, the Windows will download and install the compatible driver in your device. If it is already installed, please go back to the previous window. Now, click on the second option here, Browse My Computer for Driver Software. In this window, please click here. Let me pick from a list of available drivers. Now, from this list, select the Basic Display Adapter. Then click Next. Wait till completion of this installation. Now close these windows and restart your system. If this didn't work, try the second method. For this, once again, open the Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on the driver software. Now, from these options, click on Uninstall Device. In this window, make sure that this box towards Delete Driver Software for this device is unchecked. Then click Uninstall. Now, close these windows and restart your computer. After restarting, your problem should be fixed. Now the third method. Open the Device Manager. This time, expand the device named Monitors. Right-click on its driver software. Please click Enable Device if it's disabled. And then, click on Uninstall Device. Click Uninstall in this window. Now, close these windows and restart your computer. After restarting, the problem will be solved. We hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by TechB. Please like this video and let us know your experience with this video by commenting below. Please subscribe this channel for latest updates. Thank you.